course. Messi. A night in which he's been pretty quiet, but a night in which he scores past Gigi Buffon for the first time in his career. Juventus nearly through to half-time with a clean sheet intact for this remodeled back line, but then they gave Lionel Messi just a little bit of space.
Something from nothing. It's absolutely brilliant from Messi. We talked about him dropping.
It's Messi again. Well, Buffon had the luck that time. Well, he'd never scored against Gigi Buffon in his career, and he almost made it two in a 6 or 7 minute spell either side of half time.
Once again, brilliant football from Barcelona. The interchange in the one.
Messi. 2-0. Rakitic supplying the finishing touch. Lionel Messi has scored one and made one. Valverde stands back and admires what he's inherited.
All the own problems,
even like that same fluency from the Juventus forwards as there is from their Barcelona counterparts in that kind of position. Here's Messi, scores again. What a night this is turning into for Barcelona, beaten 3-0 by Juventus last season. They're 3 up against last season's finalists. Midway through this second half, two for Lionel Messi, and he's just one short now of 100 goals in European football.
Absolutely phenomenal. We talked about Juventus, how do they get back into the game? Well, it's committing more men forward, and look what happens when you do that. Messi just looks...